Dinalang pa nung nilabas ngayong tao ay pagsinebral. Inaldon ang kiraitan, inaldon ang kiraitan, Don Monico Matirata. Yang mula sa Dilma, ni Provincia Kamapangan, lagi na lang Mapugado, poeta yung patangalan, din poeta Laureado, ni Pangaso Kamapangan. Di meron po na ang timbalayan sa Bicalcrom Tugalungal, Don Faustino Mayari at Francisco Mangalindal, Luis Laksa, Cosme Lupin, Irineo Mangalindal, Ilang Parantino Sibot at Brigino Sibot naman, Mayor Jose Laksamana, at ito ang Pedro Tatasar, Imbalitang Benti Isip, Apo Nelti Narigala, Lapo Jose Tatasar, at Lorenzo Lasamana, Tatang Namin, Kapalaki, Dr. Luis Di Garcia, Mayor Monico Jaime Mercado, Ipin Tobago, Cabrera, Mayor Abe Pagnati at Fernando Balbasar. Aking pinakahuling dili karing maging mayor tamo, Catalina Bagasin, Biros among the towns kami. Kasalukuyan ang mayor, Enaldo M. Velasco, walang dimili ng poder, banugit din balang tamo, kaya talas ang pugayan, yung tapat bang pangayuyo. At pangkang Santiago Sido, yung lagyunin pa rin sa sun. May bagyang itang sitio o gawarang pinatabuan. Betang kawal ang Kastila, kay karelang pamaglaban, karing metro niyang kamalik, yung karelang gagamitan, minuli ang lagyong sa sunuan. Nga nawari pinatapon. Metong pang peni batana ng lagyoning balensasman. Kanita dakalang sasa, tutupo karing kalatyan. Kagawang doting pinawad, alak sasa ang ponaslam. Pagsarian ng sasagiwan, kabalitan ng kanyaman. Ng lagyoning balensasman, ibagyakin sasa pagmuan. Kaya lakad na ng panahon, inuli ang lagyong sesmuan. Pablas ang ere alakas, detang kastilang dinatan. Kay ba't binuli ang sesmuan? Uli na rin, kanu naman, ay damo naman ayakas, intunen ang lagyong sesmuan. Maging tampulan niyang biro, karing mahilig king laman. Kinuli na ning saot na, Deputado Emilingad. Mialilan niya yung sex one, mibalik kapin kayo sa swan. Inyangin ni Milacona, e mayap ng kabaldogan, ning lagyo na ning balengko, at ito kong pakamalan, pag maragol mas kikeno, ulinin kayang ibatan. Anya dapat yang lugaran kay katamong balantibo. Uling tutuyang makule, itang kayang milabasa. Dapat tayang pagmarabol, kay mabilo ka ketawan, mikaw-kaw ta sana, at kay katang pisaupan, iluklok ya kitang trono, ingin dutang balensas na. Dakal pong salamat.
Bakal po salamat sa hindi katapong poeta. Brother Carlos Castro po ng San Antonio, pagbalagoy na yung sa skwan. Ang kaming poet na yung baleng. Ngayon naman po medyo na yung presentation. Ringan ang mag-aral ng Santo Tomas High School.
Jack.
Alam mo
mga tanong po.
Maraming salamat anak, kung masantin yung presentasyon niya rin kabina. Kala po rin anak, my name is Santo Tomas High School. Ngayon naman po, kabalin, let's hear the message of one of the direct descendants of our local hero, Don Mondo R. Mercado, in the person of Sir Daniel Mercado de Porto. How about a big hand? Palakpakan tayo po.
Representing the province of Manao in Mindanao. He worked so hard
once or twice, we listen to himself, we tell him back with more satisfaction that once upon a time, your founder, Don Lolo Armour Bello, worked for peace and we can only hope and pray that his first efforts will come to fruition during our lifetime. I would like to think that my great-great-grandfather was considered the father of Philippine immigration laws. As we see rice fields and corn fields and other products and crops being fed by irrigation systems that make our country strong, especially in the countryside. I am happy to see you today. Rural and development banks helping out our farmers as the author of agricultural banking. I am proud of the Philippine General Hospital, attending to all types of healthcare and needs of Filipinos, where he introduced important items for its maintenance. I saw the need for additional bikes in our town, from Cesar and elsewhere against them, it being one of his measures. I am also proud that our founder proposed bills and measures during this time for the control of animal pests, which, by the way, cut the headlines around the world of what we now call swine flu. Thank God we are spared from the health problems that may be brought by the swine flu. So, it is our duty and proper to look back at the legislative measure introduced by Don Jorge Mercado pertaining to the control of animal pests, which today alert our authorities in the matter of prevention and containment of harmful diseases in our land. He will also be remembered as one of those who helped secure Philippine independence from the United States of America after helping with the pacification campaign for the American state of the Philippines. Having served under the famous General Tomas Mascardo during the Philippine Revolution, he became known for his independence of mind, hence was named Delegado Justicia of Cesaron. It was in that capacity when he helped and was instrumental in organizing the municipalities and the whole province of Pampanga. With all mercy, my great-great-grandfather's name was already etched in the annals of Philippine history. The power of Cesaron, a full-blooded Pampanga, a fighter, and above all, a patriot. Thank you. Upaya, bantik peta simpan, kapuku
erang mandarat. Nung kanan ka sa kulang kapakinsang ka, taling-taling na ka at magmatas-matas pagkustin kawan kayo ka ng mga. Nung ating ang kwarta o banding sisita, ibalaw, bundok kang saring na pinkatas. Isabla, mabubos.
Thank you.
Lagi sa doble niya sa Kenny Sticks. Pagi po. Ngayon po ito ito yung birthday. Ibigay ko kayo ngayon. Ngayon, mahulad ng mensahe, kayong balen. Siwa sa program kayo, this time, and presently, a member of the Honorable Sanggunian Pangalawigan. I place you and honor to present to you our beloved board member, Catalina Cabrera Magasin.
Kumusta kayo po? Oo, makanya.